demonstration. We are gonna see the ancient sport of Pancratio. Pancratio was a sporting event introduced into the Greek Olympic Games in 648 BC and found it as a blend of boxing and wrestling, but with scarcely any rules. The only things not acceptable were biting and gouging of the opponent's eyes. The term comes from the Greek pangradion, literally meaning all might, from pan, all, and kratos, which means might, strength. Pangradion, as practiced in historical antiquity, was an athletic event that combined techniques of both boxing and wrestling, as well as additional elements such as the use of strikes with the legs to create a broad fighting sport very similar to today's mixed martial arts competitions. There is evidence that although knockouts were common, most Pancratian competitions were probably decided on the ground, where both striking and submission techniques would freely come into play. Pancratias were highly skilled grapplers and were extremely effective in applying a variety of takedowns, chokes and joint locks. In extreme cases, a Pancratian competition could even result in the death of one of the opponents, which was considered a win. However, Pancratian was more than just an event in the athletic competition of the ancient Greek world. It was also part of the arsenal of Greek soldiers, including the famous Spartan hoplites and Alexander the Great's Macedonian phalanx. It is said that the Spartans, at their immortal standard Thermopylae, fought with their bare hands and teeth once their swords and spurs broke. And now let's let the demonstration begin.